Welcome back to Gentleman's Gaming, everyone. Az here. So, on pause, found a place on the map, wanted to go check it out. Climbed to the top and a cutscene appeared, so I'm just going to do a quick recording. It looks like a secret place, no idea, I have no mission to go here, whatever. But I don't know what the cutscene's for. Took a while to get up there, a lot of secret hidden paths that I had to find. So let's see what we got. So we've gone somewhere we shouldn't have. What am I doing? Ah, here we go. I prefer to use you because you are geared out to hell.
This time, it was worse than the matrix.
Oh shit. Saw that coming. Alright, we need to make some shit really fast because I am gonna run out of health here. Ah, sugar. Nah, I'm so fucked. And flap, come on, flap. Oh my gosh, what did I just do? I've taken out one of his weak spots. Oh, come on. I was not looking to fight you, buddy. Come on, I need health. Burn, bitch. Thank you.
here. Keeping people like me away from something. There's only one.
Looks like we have found something. I mean, everything's underground. Let's keep going up. Yeah, definitely found a secret place. Alright guys, it must be a quest. So all of that fucking waste of time. We're gonna have a quest. Alright, so we're gonna jump into our next mission. May as well do the main quest. Gonna be a bit of a longer episode, mainly just because I thought this place was gonna be a secret area, but it looks like it's a mission. And that place will open up once I've done something. My guess, but who knows? That's stupid. Which I have noticed actually in the game is things actually spawn in. Things actually spawn in on the mission if you've been somewhere and then I start the mission, then that item spawns in. But oh well. That's fine. Makes sense, to be honest, so you don't loot stuff too early. Let's get... What the hell happened to my health? Alright, let's craft. Place to put a watcher. Oh gosh, we're miles away. Alright, let's get going. I'm going to do a cut when we're back at the mission point. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, they're heading back.
This is amazing. I absolutely love this. Up again. parkour in this game is so satisfying. Through a waterfall. Alright, you strong girl. A bit more unrealistic, but that's fine. You're jumping up through a waterfall. You're going the other way. Come on, buddy.
Put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse focus network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen. There are the handholds. That lead said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
Silence.
All right.
Smooth.
What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the tuft of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Bastard. He unlocked Hades.
Gonna be tight. Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for the war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Come on, holy shit.
Easier when I was a kid.
How many skills do I have? No!
Thank you.
Oh my god, I could have gone up. There you go, how easy was that? Didn't even have to fight him.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Oh, come on.
Now, head for that ridge.
Come on, turn around, buddy.
Tallneck's just over this ridge. You'll see when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this?
Potential thumbnail.
Legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tallneck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
This blasting endless rate. I grow tired of this place. I can't.
Our machines pulse with power, radiating the anger of Shepard.
There we go.
I'm not here.
Whose body is that?
Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! Three to the face. Alright, that's everyone. Ooh, ceremonial armor.
What is this place?
A distraction.
This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helis. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stop him.
Wow. Well, that was... This was a jackpot. Jackpot?
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drive a Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
We're gonna get betrayed.
Feels
like
wrong.
We do.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
What if silence is really good at?
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost. rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him.
I wouldn't be paying attention to that.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Episode over. I'm not sure how long this one went for because I've got a lot of editing to do to get it back up and running. But thanks for watching. The clip network is finally down. Took us a while. But we are free. Kinda. Oh, I've been all around here. And where are we going? Oh, wow. Yeah, nah, that's not happening. Alright, thanks for watching.